from people, Sarah reacting to Taylor Swift, a music video called Look What You Made Me Do. She's in diamonds, she's in a bathtub, she's looking glorious, very rich. Let's get into it. This video has 1.2 billion views. Queen shit. Subscribe if you're new here, like the video, go check out my Taylor Swift playlist if you haven't yet. I have a bunch of videos over there. DM me video requests you have over on Instagram. Go ahead, do that. Follow me, get me to 10K on Instagram. And here we go. Taylor Swift, Look What You Made Me Do. Look what y'all made me do. Stan Taylor Swift. Never thought that would happen, but here we are. Okay, we're in the galaxy. Are those stars? No. It's like witchy. Taylor Swift? Reputation. Okay, I don't know where that falls in her discography. I'm assuming it's somewhere towards the middle. I don't like your little... What is this? Zombie Taylor! I thought she's not just a country artist. If folklore and Evermore didn't teach me that, at this point, you gotta expect nothing from Taylor because she's gonna give you everything. That's crazy. Okay, I'm over here thinking about the Corpse's Bride, but I feel like the lyrics are so much more deep than that. She doesn't like what she's been forced to become. I think she's talking about this famous caricature of herself. So she was a dead zombie, like she's lost herself, she's just going through the motions, and now it's transitioned into this like diamond-filled bathtub, which is like the luxurious part of her life, I guess, it represents. I don't like your perfect crime. How you laugh when you lie. You said the gun was mine. It's cool. No, I don't like you. Did Taylor Swift have a murder charge? I really don't know this woman. You said the gun was mine. I gotta research that. The legs. What you made me do. So now she's transitioned from zombie to the sad luxurious girl to now the like just a mess celebrity. You know, the celebrity, the Disney star kind of celebrities. You know, they start out sweet, but then something happens and they all just start going crazy. Whether it's drugs, you know, just be doing bad stuff, getting caught up. She's at that stage in her fame in this music video. What you made me do. Dude. Look what you made. Oh, the haircut. Look what you just made me do. She wrecked the GTR. Okay, y'all let me know if I'm reading too much into this. But she's literally in a cage with guards. She's in a cage. The industry's like the cage, you know? Am I right on this? I'm liking the song, though. You asked me for a place to sleep. Locked me out. The instrumental, the cat heads. Look what you made me do. I don't know what you're doing. This is a lot. This is different. It's interesting. Peculiar. Oh. She looks good here. Bitch, she's so rich she can burn cash. I got harder in the Maybe I got mine, but you'll get yours. She was screwed over, but the same is coming to you, whoever she's talking about. These cats! She loves her cats.
Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do.
They're all in heels. Not a jet. Okay, this is actually really sad. What point was she at in her life that she dropped this? Was there a lot of drama going on, the tabloids talking? This is actually really sad. Aww. Like, all these different forms of her, the characters, I think that's from the You Belong With Me music video. Like, with her nerdy phase or whatever. Like, it's just really sad. Like, we're looking at all these different transformations of Taylor Swift. Not the actual Taylor, I'm talking about the celebrity Taylor. Not me getting emotional for Taylor Swift at 7 in the morning. You know what would be crazy? If these were actual characters that she played in, like, other music videos. Like, the same outfits that she's putting now here. That would be sad. But also iconic. Reputation. She's throwing away her reputation. She's saying, F it.
I'm sorry, the old Taylor can't come to the phone right now.
She is! Yes! The guitar! She's done for the guitar! Fuck the guitar! My mind. I have been spot on this entire reaction. Wow.
Because she's dead.
Oh! Look what you made me do. I like the Vogue aspect of the song too, though. I like the male dancers too. Oh! Okay, but seriously, this song. She's got a whole leopard with her. But does she not realize she's also wearing his cousin? Like, the coat is literally the. Oh my. Anyways, this song, the music video, has literally been just a transformation of Taylor Swift. All these different scenes, the budget is high for this one. What's she painting? What's she paint? Oh, dang. Reputation. All these different forms of Taylor Swift making her reputation. And didn't she cut off the wing to the jet? And there's one Taylor back there, the one from this music video, I'm assuming. I really like this. This is everything. But what does her cutting off the wing of the jet represent? I can't figure that out. Let me know.
You guys! Stop making that surprise face. It's so annoying.
Yeah, you can't possibly be that surprised all the time.
Oh, wow.
That bitch.
Don't call me that.
Y'all.
Oh, stop acting like you're all nice. You are so fake.
Aw.
There she goes, playing the victim again.
Okay, so no matter what she did, what she said throughout the years, it was always wrong. There was always something that she was doing wrong. Whether she was nice, whether she was crying, whether she was being self-detrimental, she could never please everyone. So at some point, I'm hoping she just says, fuck everyone, and lives her life. Oh.
What are you doing?
Getting receipts. Gonna edit this later.
I would very much like to be excluded from this narrative.
Not the iconic VMAs. I shouldn't say iconic. But that was a moment in pop history we'll never forget. Kanye West and Taylor Swift. The Moon Man. Mm. Oh, that's it. That was probably the most genius music video I've ever seen. Taylor Swift continues to surprise me. Shout out to y'all for recommending this. I asked you guys yesterday in the community tab, what should I react to? You said, look what you made me do to... Look What You Made Me Do by Taylor Swift. And I'm glad it has over a billion views because it deserves it. This told the entire story of Taylor Swift in 4 minutes. An icon. We love her. Subscribe if you're new here. We're going to be checking out her discography Album reactions take years to edit, years to film, years to upload, though. So you will have to bear with me. I'm doing the best I can. Like the video if you haven't yet. Subscribe if you're new here. Check out all my other Taylor Swift videos in the Taylor Swift playlist. Enough talking! Bye!